An enormous silverback creeps into the by. It's Bear, a known troublemaker. Clive stops eating, aware that he's not alone.